Here's the 1-2 pitch on the way. Mark grounds it up the middle. That's a base hit. Here comes A.J. charging at Blackman, and his throw is way offline, all the way to the backstop. And down to second goes Mark Ellis, and the Dodgers lead 4-0.